Another one just arrived!
Good quality wood, sturdy, cast iron legs, very nice. Continue straight ahead, please. Don't worry, we have lots of your kind here. Now, let's see. A bit worn, no twin, factory knitted. I'd advise you to look for a job right here at the plant. Why don't you go down the stairs?
Help us change the realm. Apply for your validation sticker right here. Get a job with meaning. Remember, you're not rotten, just forgotten.
What's going on? Master Banku, are you all right? What's going on?
A rebel attack. I suspect they were trying to reach the tower. They have no idea what they are doing, or what is at stake.
What would you have me do, Master?
Be on your guard, Anne. The rebels have likely retreated, but we still have work to do. First, we need to restore power to the areas around the tower. Load the dispensers and reverse the anima flow to draw from the tower's reserves.
Of course, Master. Leave it to me.
Once that is done, find out what is happening at the workshop. The ether bridge is our number one priority. It's almost finished, Anne. I only have one more segment to install.
I'll check on Tiffany at the watchtower and get my wings. I'll call you when I get there.
Good. Oh, and Anne.
Yes, Master?
Never mind. Stay vigilant. We're going home soon.
Oops.
Identify yourself, Forgotling.
My name's Dilly, Madam Enforcer. I'm a welder. Yes, that's it. I'm a welder at the workshop.
Where's your validation sticker?
It's gone. I must have lost it.
A rebel.
I'm no rebel. I swear on the human who forgot me.
Tell me what you're doing here.
I have an important message for Master Banku.
What's the message?
There's been an anima outage at the workshop, and the rebels have sabotaged the primary transfer pump near the central station.
Forgotlings without validation stickers can't get jobs on the tower grounds, and Tiffany would have never let you through the watchtower without proper identification.
She knows me?
You rebels have no idea what you're doing or what's at stake.
Oh, please, don't distill me! Don't come any closer!
You leave me no choice!
Rain. Always rain.
Thank you. morning, madam. Do you need to get through? I've made such a mess. Sorry, let me just...
No need. I'm headed to the watchtower. Still scrubbing away, I see.
Indeed. Master Banku has offered me a ticket across the Aether Bridge once I finish shining the tower's panels.
And how's that going?
So far, so good, madam. One down, only 11,244 to go.
Are you serious? Pavel, you'll crystallize long before you finish.
I hadn't considered that.
Just think about it.
I will.
By the way, did you see a Forgotling pass by here earlier today? Glasses, clothy, kind of short?
I haven't seen anyone like that. I've been so absorbed in my work. Is something the matter, madam?
Rebels have breached the tower grounds. One got into my house.
How horrible! I would have been terrified. You know, the Forgotlings in the city say, "You're merciless, Enforcer." Perhaps they just don't know you as I do.
Thanks, Pavel. I should get to the watchtower. See you around.
Bye, madam. A pleasure as always.
The work of one rebel. What a mess.
Enforcer's on her way, so you'd better not try anything.
Tiffany, it's me.
Anne? Oh, the rebels were here.
They were at my place, too.
I can't open the gate. The anima flow is disrupted.
I'll load the dispenser and reverse the flow. Wait there.
We've got anima again.
Tiffany, it's good to see you're okay.
Anne, I'm so glad you're here.
Give me a situation report.
Of course, Madam Enforcer. Follow me.
group of Forgotlings arrived from the workshop this morning. I thought they were bringing some gizmo for the Ether Bridge. I didn't realize their validation stickers were forged until after they were already through the front gate. So I activated the emergency shutdown. This little red scarf ran straight through the rear gate before it shut.
It was a chaotic situation, and you did the best you could. At least nobody got hurt. Don't beat yourself up about it.
Thanks, Anne. I won't let it happen again.
I know I can depend on you, Tiff.
Oh, he's going to be angry, isn't he? I hope I can still go after this.
Nobody's canceling your ticket across the Ether Bridge. I'll put in a good word for you.
The rebels tried to blow up the gate several times. It's a mess outside.
I saw. That blast destroyed the rail system. It's gonna affect the deliveries from the workshop.
Like that wasn't enough, the attack blew out the gate control. I'm trying to fix it, but it might take a while.
I need to get my wings. You want me to bring you the anima wrench?
Would you? Thanks, Anne.
How are the repairs coming along? Oh, I forgot the anima wrench.
I think I remember seeing it in the basement somewhere.
Master Banku, the watchtower is secure, but one Forgotling managed to get through. Don't worry, though. It's already been dealt with.
A most disturbing development. How did this happen?
They were using forged validation stickers. Tiffany prevented most of the rebels from entering the tower grounds.
That may be, but I wonder whether she should be replaced.
I don't think that's necessary, Master. If the rebels are retreating to the city, they'll have to take the trains from the tower station.
If we move quickly, we can catch them there.
Yes, Master. I'm on my way. You know, for a training dummy, you're looking good. What? Oh, the Enforcer made you. She did a great job. I found your anima wrench.
Oh, exactly what I needed. Thank you, Anne.
Any progress?
Almost done. Does this wrench remind you of something, Anne? When Master Bonky was setting up the vault and you accidentally dropped it on his feet.
Oh, right. I completely forgot about that.
He designs all this intricate machinery for us, and here I am, struggling to open a gate. It's crazy. One day we're having fun, the next the rebels are here. Do you wonder what'll happen tomorrow? I think that should do it. The gate controls should be fixed. Try now. Don't worry, Tim. It'll take more than a broken gate to stop me. What happened to the gate?
The gears broke. I'm not getting this open anytime soon. Sorry, Anne.
That's well done, Madam Enforcer. Go get those rebels!
Enforcer!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to fix the pipes. We have no anima at the workshop, and Master Bonku's expecting us to ship the last section of the ether bridge today.
There's a broken reverser at the watchtower. This is beyond repair. Forget it.
Oh, I'll never go home now. I'll never again feel my owner's feet. Never again will I go hiking, or climbing, or running, or...
I'm on my way to restore anima to the workshop.
You are? Wonderful! We might actually get to go home! I miss feet most of all. What do you miss most from the human world, Enforcer?
Well, I... Quite a question. Where's Strut?
He's at the workshop. He's in one of his moods today.
Thanks. Now stop kicking those.
But it's all I can do! Don't tell Strut I kicked the pipes!
Well, keep looking! We've got an emergency cylinder here somewhere!
Mr. Strut, how's the situation?
How's the situation? Let me tell you about the situation, Enforcer. The roof's leaking, my stuffing's soaked, and the rebels blew everything up. We've got zero anima to ship off to the last section of the ether bridge. And someone stole my lunch!
Sounds like you've had a rough morning.
Rough doesn't even scratch the surface, Cupcake. I had to connect the pipes to a dispenser, but it needs anima. I know we've got an emergency anima cylinder somewhere, but now that you're here, why don't you make yourself useful and load the dispenser for me? You've got that thing on your hand for a reason, right? You can try, but it looks like the rebels have blocked your way.
It's your site. Don't you know a way to get out of here?
Not interested. Priority one is the ether bridge, remember?
I do, but...
I got my chrono calibration unit on your desk in the watchtower this morning. You could go and get it for me.
You're way out of line. I need to get to the tower ground station to stop the rebels.
Well, suit yourself.
Thank you.
destructed. Status report, please.
The enforcer's here. She restored Anima, as you can see.
Good.
I asked for her help fetching the parts you sent, but she probably won't do it.
I have the utmost faith that the enforcer will prioritize correctly.
Well, we'll just have to see about that.
I have things to attend to. Call me as soon as you are ready for shipping.
Understood.
I'm not staying. I need to get the package for Struct.
Why are you running errands for that hor-
Don't ask, Tiffany. See you later, Tiff.
Take care, Anne.
Thank you.
There you go. One CCU unit.
Good. We've got work to do. Why don't you get out of here? You can use the crane, Buttercup.
Thanks for the tip.
Off you go.
Thank you.
rebels. We'll never see them again.
Start this train. I'm going after them.
You can't. The lever releases the clamps on this platform.
Then how was the other train able to leave?
The rebels must have had help.
Are you suggesting we have a mole? Who?
It can really only be the station master, Pax.
I see. Where can I find him?
She should be in his office.
I'll get to the bottom of this. Don't go anywhere.
I'm telling you, there's something fishy about Pax. He's even cheating at cards. Who does that?
Station Master Pax?
Madam Enforcer, it's been a while since your last visit. To what do I owe the pleasure?
A train full of rebels just pulled away from the platform. Your security guy suggested you might have a mole at the station.
A mole? Not under my leadership, Miss Enforcer. However, Secti down there is the one responsible for screening the passengers. If someone let in the rebels today, it was probably him. Is there anything else I can help you with?
You're accusing Secti?
Well, I can't be certain, but if there were rebels in the station, then he wasn't doing his job. Go talk to Secti. I'm sure he'll confess if you put a bit of pressure on him.
I spoke with the station master.
He accused me, didn't he?
Pax claims that it's your fault the rebels got away.
That backstabbing sundial! He never liked me and now he's trying to frame me. I don't know what to tell you. I'm no mole. Do what you think is right.
Thank you.
between us, I'd step lightly. Don't trust Sekhti one bit.
This is your last chance, Pax. I want the truth.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean, madam.
Pax, you can't fool me! Don't make me get out the Arca!
Stop! I'm the mole! I'm the mole, I say!
Pax was the mole.
I knew it! I'll get someone from the tower to take him to the plant.
There'll be no need for that.
You mean... I see.
I have to get on that train.
You can't. It's locked by the clamping system.
Then unlock it.
That's impossible. The rebels destroyed the lever.
It's not impossible. I'll find a way to get that train moving. Useless forgotten.